Final score from Huntsman Center on Page Day, Senior Day for Utah. Paige Crozen wraps up the regular season. Final home appearance. Paige double digits today, 13 points as Utah falls to Oregon State 63-49. A great career at Utah for Paige Crozen. Emily Potter leads the way in scoring, a game-high 17 points on 6 of 11 shooting for Potter.
She did a nice job all over the floor. She was finding ways to score. The last time these guys met, she struggled from the floor, so it's good to see her get going. She's got those nice post moves with her back to the basket. She was commanding the ball, and then Sydney Wiese. How about this girl? She just knows how to put them up. It doesn't matter how that shot looks. She is smooth. She's got a nice follow through. She's one of the leaders in the country from the three-point land, and just, I wish she was unbelievable, and just showing off that skill today. They could not stop her. The way she reads those on-ball screens is second to none.
Sydney Wiese was phenomenal, and she gave some credit to Gabby Hansen. Hansen tied a career high today with 5 steals, 49-27. The shooting split today, the Beavers again outshoot their opponent 27th time in 28 games. Now they out-rebound their opponent for the 24th consecutive game. Stats tilt toward the Beavers.
And Utah just did not shoot the ball well enough to beat the Beavers. 27% is not good enough to be able to hang with a team like Oregon State, and Oregon State shot almost 50%.
For Oregon State, that sets up a big matchup on Friday against Stanford and a chance to tie the program record for regular season wins at 26. Beavers win by 14 in Salt Lake today.